Arundhati Roy. And when we look in through the windows, all we see are shadows. And when we try and listen, all we hear is a whispering. And we cannot understand the whispering, because our minds have been invaded by a war that we have both won and lost. The very worst sort of war, a war that captures dreams and redreams them, a war that has made us adore our conquerors and despise ourselves.